HIV/AIDS is a worldwide epidemic impacting the health of people and the stability of nations across the globe. Despite existing prevention methods, there are still over 7,400 new infections each day. More than 33 million are living with the disease, of which 67% are located in the sub-Saharan region of Africa. That's twice as much as the rest of the world. Two scientists at the University of Minnesota have been researching the preventative benefits of a safe, FDA-approved compound already found in household goods and foods. For example, in ice cream, it is used as a stabilizer, prolonging shelf life. This compound is called GML. When added to a gel-based solution and applied vaginally to female monkeys, the University of Minnesota researchers discovered GML was successful at preventing transmission of the primate strain of HIV. Here is what's happening on a cellular level when the body is exposed to HIV. First, without GML. When HIV enters the vaginal cellular barrier, it is looking for T cells to infect. Part of the body's natural immune response is to sound the alarm and call more T cells to the area to help fight the viral attack. This is exactly what HIV wants. As more T cells arrive, they become infected and grow into clusters that could potentially turn into a systemic infection. Let's watch again, but this time with GML. HIV is still able to infect a few T cells. However, the call for more T cells doesn't go out. GML shuts off the signaling process that triggers the alarm. More T cells aren't called to the area, so the infection cannot grow and spread. Additional testing is underway at the University of Minnesota, and researchers say clinical trials are on the horizon. GML, an inexpensive and widely utilized product, is showing a lot of potential towards the prevention of HIV/AIDS. Visit ahc.umn.edu for updates and further information. The University of Minnesota, driven to discover.